There's no way across.
There is. For those who are worthy.
Or those who can fly.
Horsemen, you have fought against the darkness so long that it has marked you. Creatures of the light will sense it, as I have. In this place, you are worse than a demon. Conquer the shadow, then you may pass. Are you ready to face yourself in the light? Not all are prepared for what they see.
The Mask of Shadows.
Yes. You will see into the Shadow Realm for as long as you wear the mask. Fight well. First gift awaits you. I will remain here with the Watcher.
I'm not letting the horseman out of my sight. Where he goes, I go.
Indeed. Go then, Darkling. Make for the tree. You will never reach the other side.
Hurry up. And don't forget who holds the leash.
Would you serve in heaven, or rule in hell?
The storm is coming, Uriel. Soon, I will need you at my side.
I would follow you into hell, my lord.
They knew. How did they?
The best laid plans, or so the humans used to say.
This.
You plotted and schemed to call us to this world. I simply took advantage of your initiative.
No.
I will consider this an offering, Abaddon. And you, my loyal servant, join me and take up the mantle of the Destroyer.
No.
Once the throne learns what you've done, you'll be cast down, dragged in chains before the Council. You're already damned. So I offer you this choice. Would you serve in heaven or rule in hell? Now, return to Azrael. Persuade him to help us. Then, together, we will change the face of the universe.
Abaddon must be punished. He bends the law to his will, laughs in the face of the Council.
What proof do we have? The seals are intact. No doubt the Angel had help, but from whom? Until we know, we must wait.
His act breeds open defiance. The Council weakens. How long before we are overthrown?
We cannot stop Abaddon, but there are others who might, if they had reason.
We turn on Zimbabwe. Without proof, there's no justice, only murder. They will see no reason in this assassination.
We will send one, for whom vengeance is reason enough.
Blade is scattered. I guard the seventh seal. This world is ours. Heaven is ours.
You had to know it was a one-way ticket.
Abaddon is the Destroyer.
The Archangel?
He was betrayed. He is only a pawn in some greater game.
You must bring him peace.
Peace? Abaddon is the Destroyer. I'm pretty sure peace is off the table.
Did you find any clues among the visions? A way to stop him?
There was a sword. One which broke the seals.
The Armageddon Blade. But after the seals were broken, Abaddon ordered the blade destroyed on the very anvil of its creation. Horseman, I fear the blade is lost to us now.
It will be made again.
What else did you see?
Abaddon guards the seventh seal. He plots with others to storm the White Gates. Uriel will lead the Hellguard against him and fail.
What else did you see?
I saw nothing else.
I will open the gate to Eternus. Once it is closed, the garden and its secrets will be lost forever. When you are ready, I will begin.
seek Ulthane. He will help you. He must help you. Abaddon will have scattered the sword's remains, hidden them where none that walk in the light could find them.
The Shadow Realm.
Yes. Use the Mask of Shadows. Assemble the broken blade. Then, return it to the Forge of the Black Hammer. When this is done, return to me. Perhaps I can serve you one last time before the end.
Azrael, at any time you could have left me to my fate, dead in the tower, lost among the ashes of Eden. Why do you help me now? When this is over, the Council will see that justice is done. I will kill Abaddon, and all who schemed with him.
We all must answer for our sins, Horseman. When the hour of my judgment comes, I will embrace it. Whatever the light decides. Go, waste no more time on me. And tell Ulthane, he is the last hope of an old fool. The blade was scattered over this ruined world. Find the pieces, forge them at the hand of the Black Hammer, then return.
I know the truth.
Angels with ambition have always fouled up things for the rest of us.
Abaddon is the destroyer.
Impossible!
In Eden, I stood with Azrael before the tree. It showed me the weapon that will stop him.
My forge is yours, horseman.
You have forged it already. The Armageddon blade.
That's gone.
You can reforge it if I bring you the broken fragments.
But they're scattered. Lost.
Make preparations. I will bring them.
This is no ambush, horseman. I come alone. I, Uriel of the Hellguard, champion of the White City, call you, horseman, to Nex Sacramentum.
Fool.
I lay claim to your life before the Creator. Will you dishonor this law as well?
Why?
Because Abaddon said you understood honor, and because he was the best of us.
The death oath cannot be broken until one falls by the hand of the other. I accept.
Give me my lesson.
Sacramentum is mine. I decide when the angel dies, not you.
You swore an oath to me.
Abaddon is the destroyer.
Liar!
To protect you, he kept you from the truth. You pledged to follow your lord into hell, never knowing what awaited you, or what he would become.
Abaddon.
He was betrayed and became the enemy of all creation. I've been to the tree. Its gift was truth. And I share it with you now. Remember the death oath. Soon it must be fulfilled.
succeed, there's no return.
It's Abaddon. Uriel has led the Hellguard against him. It is as you foretold. The Hellguard will fall.
Angel of Death, serve me one last time.
Justice of a corrupt council, and a creator who abandons his most faithful. I offer you this choice, Horseman. Would you serve in heaven, or rule in hell?
I choose what once a coward did not.
Thank you.
Council has sent you to
me. Your pathetic awe means nothing.
Something, Abaddon. Sometimes duty must be cast aside to do what must be done. It is not for duty that I kill you now.
Uriel. Uriel.
Reap what you have sown, betrayer.
You had to know it was a one-way ticket.
Council.
They knew you'd never play executioner because of your precious honor. They let you take the fall. They knew you'd butcher everyone involved to clear your name. And you did.
No!
Patience, whore. I've got some for you, too. I'll take that. If it were to get broken, you might get ideas. Like not going back in your little cage. It's tragic, really. You had freedom in the palm of your hand, and you lost it. What's so damn funny? Even you wouldn't laugh at your own funeral.
I'm laughing at yours.
Next sacramentum. The death oath is complete.
Hell God, bitch! What did you do? No, no, no! I'm going to pull your guts out through your halo! Keep getting up. I'll just kill you again. I was just following orders, like you! What are you going to do? Fight the council? Fight everyone? Get away! You hear me? Never! Don't forget who holds the leash.
I haven't forgotten.
You knew. You knew what would happen here, what I would do. That's why you spared me.
No.
Then why?
Because I would not have the last of Heaven's honor die with its champion.
All debts are repaid. The duty I uphold, it may call me to raise my sword against you. And if that day comes, I won't hesitate. You will be hunted. The White City for certain, the Council, and there will be others. You would wage this war alone?
No. Not alone.